Did you get the picture on tape?
Yeah, well, we have a picture, yeah.
We got?
Yeah, we can show you.
It's a blurry picture.
Yeah, but I can show you when we found out. You want to see that?
Yeah.
Was it a boy or a girl?
It's one of the ways to determine race from skeletal remains. Your victim was African American.
Big 10, okay.
Hey, stop.
I'm going to let you watch it. Be quiet. And he's like,
Caroline, you been a good girl today? What? Is Barney?
It's Barney!
Hey, Carter!
Barney!
Hey, John!
That's this. Every time she gets it, ooh!
I gave you some. You didn't need it. Here. Right here. Hey, John, look. Hey, you want some? You get it. Eat it! Here.
You want me to feed her? You want me to feed her, not her, you know.
She's playing with it. Oh.
Catch it on the edge so I can get it.
Mark,
well, can I?
You
can,
honey.
She doesn't want to be
daddy. Here.
I know, that's how it is when you have little kids.
What do you want, Clint? You dropped your food.
What do you think about what you learned today? Because this is something we've never told you. What do you think? Clinton, you're the oldest. What do you think? Wait, before you say. Mommy, you have anything to say? Did we want this other baby? We wanted that other baby very much. We were very, very sad when it happened. Very sad for a long time. And Mommy was not feeling good. Her body wasn't doing good. We were trying to get Mommy well. You understand? Today is Mother's Day. She's been through a lot for all three of you and for your other brother or sister. You understand? Mm-hmm. You understand? So this is an extra special Mother's Day because you found out that you have a brother or a sister. Do you understand?
And
when are you gonna see this brother or sister? Do you know?
Again.
When you get to heaven, you'll see it.
Is
I don't know. That's a good question. You'll have to wait and find out. I don't know the answer.
Daddy.
What? That's right. That's right. So, Carlton, you should be happy. You should all be happy because you have another brother or sister that we care about. Do you understand?
Yeah.
Do you understand, Caroline?
Okay. Yeah.
So after we didn't have that one, guess what we found out a little bit later?
Courtney.
We were going to have another baby. And that's when we got Courtney. All right, Courtney. That's right. You never know.
But now we have one more.
Does everybody understand that?
Could we have had four?
Yeah. Yeah, we sure could have had four.
Well, the baby was born in 98.
We've been watching the movie.
All right. So I want to know what you think, Carlton, before we watch any more. What do you think about?
Nobody.
Caroline, what do you think about what you found out? Interesting. Okay, what's interesting?
That you never told us.
Well, we wanted to make sure you understood. If we told you when you were little, you wouldn't have understood. So who forms you in the mommy's tummy?
God.
Yeah. Did he form that other baby in mommy's tummy?
Yeah.
Did he not love it? That's why it didn't grow? No, it was had a problem, right? That's right. God knows what he's doing, right? He knows what's best. And that was what was best for us. It wasn't easy, though. Courtney, what do you think about having another brother or sister? What do you think, Courtney?
Good.
Good? Okay. All right. Mommy, you have anything to say?
Well, I have to say that I'm grateful for these three kids that I do have.
Yeah.
And I want them to stay every day.
What, Courtney? Yeah. Can you tell your friends? I don't think so. One day, if you want to tell your friends later when you're bigger, maybe. Yeah. What would you tell your friends? You got another one? Where is it? If they say, what's his or her name, what would you say?
Kevin.
Well, that's smart. Yeah, that's right. Well, I don't know that you need to tell your friends, but one day you can tell your friends when if it's really important, like when you get bigger.
Okay.
I don't think it's important now.
Wait, no.
For them to know.
But what is important is that you look out for each other and take care of each other, you understand? Because you're brothers and sisters, right?
Yep. Stop crying. Okay, now can we finish watching the movie?
What movie, Caroline? When you were little?
Yeah, I like the movie.
Oh, yeah. I'll let you watch 5 minutes, then we got to go to bed.
Oh, we got a fast one.
Avery!
I think he beat him good. Good job, buddy. Here we go, fourth grade girls. Disqualified.
Thank you, too. I'll start.
Go, Carlton. Come on, Carlton. Move. Move, man. Move. Who was that? Nick. Good job, Carlton. Good running. You got second or third? Here you go. Here's your hat. You want it? Fifth grade girl. Great boys.
Oh, here's these are my...
is Katie Thiel, Jordan, Nicole. Have your attention. First off, I want to thank Rebecca or Becky. I don't know if people call you Becky.
It's not a four-letter word, Ellie.
There you go. She's our team mom this year, so we want to thank her for all that she did for us. And I also want to thank John, Jason's dad, for helping out with the coaching with me and filling in a couple of weeks I was out of town. It was a real pleasure this season to have all the players. If I had one regret, was that we didn't have like an hour and a half game so everybody could play a little more. But I think everybody played an equal amount during the season. That was one thing we tried to do. And some teams actually would play their players in the same position every week. And one thing I tried to do this year was, you know, put people on offense, put people on defense, have all of them play goalie at least once, so that, you know, everybody at this league is just trying to, you know, learn what the game's all about. So that was one thing we tried to do. It was a fun year. We won as many as we lost. We had a couple of ties. And one thing I really appreciated about the kids was really giving all that they had each game, and they kept running. I think we actually, every game, even though we didn't win every game, we had more shots on goal than any other team in each game. So they were trying their best to put that ball in the goal. So what we're going to do, we're going to spend a couple of minutes and get trophies for everyone. First person up is Natalie. First off, I have to say the last season, I guess last fall, Natalie was on our team as well. And besides my own kids, she's the only one that said she wanted Mr. French back as her coach. So she's got a special place in my heart, right? But Natalie, she did a great job this year. She really worked on her dribbling, and you saw it. She was really doing well with her left foot this year. So Natalie, it's been great to have you on the team, okay? Several times, and you may not know, but she's an excellent gymnast as well. So she didn't play last season, but she came back to play, and we were glad to have her on the team. And she was always giving her best and running after that ball. I was pumping that last game or two. She put one in the goal for us. She did great this season. So Katie, great to have you on the team. All right, Jordan. Jordan Smith. Jordan and Caroline are good buddies, and so Caroline said, you got to sign up for soccer. So that's one reason Jordan was on our team. This was her first year playing, and I thought she did a great job this year. I could count on if Jordan was back on defense, and they were coming, that she would take them on. So Jordan, it's great to have you on the team, and congratulations, okay? Told me the game had got rained out. She was really upset that we didn't play in the rain. All right. She actually had probably the best save and goal this year. We were playing a really good team. We had one in the top corner. She hit that ball and it hurt her hand, but it was a great stop. So it's always great to have you on the team. All right, Cranky. I pulled a boner this year. Some of you know what it is, but some of you don't. But Frankie did a great job this year. She actually scored a goal that they called offside earlier in the year. And so later in the year when we had a penalty kick, that's what I didn't realize. She was playing against her brother's team, and her brother was a goalie. So I called the ruckus in the family, but I told her after she scored, I said, and you go home and you smile inside, but don't you say anything to your brother. All right, so Frankie, it was great to have you on the team. Congratulations. All right. And this is This is Caroline, my daughter, and it was a pleasure having Caroline on the team this year. We've been working on her soccer skills the last few years. I wanted her to get a goal badly, and I told Carson to take it down the side and get it over to her sister, and he did it, and they called him for sliding, so it didn't count. But later in the game, she passed it to him, and he scored, and then the next game, she scored. So Caroline, I think, really getting the hang of the game, and it's great to have her on the team as well. So. Helper here. All right, so that was our all the girls on the team, and so they go first, and I enjoyed actually several times actually playing most of them together, because as they get older, especially if they get into junior high and high school and decide to keep playing, you know, they won't be playing co-ed. So I thought we had some of the best girls in the entire league, so it was a great group of folks. So now to the guys. Rhythm? Where's Rhythm? Oh, right here. So Rhythm, it's great to have Rhythm on the team. I'm not sure how many times he's played before, but he really worked on his skills this year. And what I was really impressed with, he's got one of the best left foots on the team. I noticed in the last two games that he was really kicking well with his left foot. So Rhythm, congratulations, all right? Jonathan's not here, so this is for Jonathan. All right. Jonathan was actually, even though he looked like he's one of the larger kids, he was one of our two second graders on the team. So he really played well for his age. All right. Nico.
Nico.
I am very proud of this guy. Nico was a little hesitant to go challenge for that ball earlier in the year, but by the end of the year, he was all over. And he really got some good skills. He scored to the next to last game during the year. I was really proud. I think he should really keep playing because he's got a lot of heart and skill. All right, Mr. Adam. Adam, a great player. He's been in the league several seasons. And Adam's got a great big right foot. I just tell him if he gets that foot behind him, he's going in the goal. So he scored several goals towards the end of the year. And Adam, it's great to have you on the team. I got a lot of helpers here. All right, Peter. Peter is an excellent player. He's left-footed. I kept trying to get him to take that ball down the left side and cross it. That next to last game, he figured out what that was all about. He did that, passed it over to Adam, and Adam put it in the goal. I have to admit, Adam really wanted to kick that ball. He would go from side to side. My challenge with Adam, with Peter, is to play that left side of that field so he would be there when it came to him. But he played excellent during the year. Peter, I hope you keep playing because I know you're going to be a great left wing, okay? Congratulations. Chase. Thing about Chase is when I would say, who wants to play goalie? The number of the kids always would be looking down, putting their hands up. They didn't want to play goalie. But one hand I could always count on going up was Chase. He always wanted to play goalie. And it was good that the pictures came out with him playing goalie because that's where he wanted to play. He always wanted to be in there, and he played excellent this year. So Chase, congratulations. All right, Carlton. It was a pleasure to have Carlton and Caroline on the team this year. We really love all your kids, but it was really special to have them on the same team. I told them this year that, you know, they need to really appreciate them playing together because they won't get to do it much in life. I know when I was growing up, I didn't have the opportunity to play on the same team with my siblings. But I think he's got a lot of ability. He's
one thing I really tried to work on with Carlton this year was really pass the ball, and he really worked on, you know, really looking ahead, taking it down the sides, and really looking for his teammates, and that's what I really appreciated more than even him scoring this year. So I know when he got near the goal, he could put it in, and he's got a lot of ability, he's got a great attitude, and it's a pleasure to have both of my kids on the team this year, all right? So really, I just want to thank y'all all again for sharing your kids with us. You know, this program, Bridgeway Soccer, has been a ministry here at the church for a long time. And it's really been the last few seasons more at an arm's length to the church. And what we've tried to do this past season is have a number of outreach Saturdays where, you know, there were newsletters and things about the church that were going on. And I really encourage you, if you don't have a church home or you ever like to come check out the church, you know, there's a lot of good things going on here at Bridgeway Church. We're members here, and we'd love to have you come check it out. Even if you want to, even if you're active somewhere else and want to come tomorrow for Soccer Sunday, we'd love to have you. And we will be a part of the program in the fall. So my salary is going to double for next season, which that means it's still zero. but it's great to meet all of you and have you part of the team. So thank you.
Oh!
part of the, that region of the world where
oh, definitely.
It all began.
Definitely.
Father's Day. When's Father's Day?
Yeah. Who is
June
that
7th.
There?
When?
June 7th.
Okay.
Who is that?
Grandma.
Oh, wow.
Well, Uncle Jeff moves to Georgia.
Hi,
on,
hi, Patrick. My name is Courtney.
Oh,
and
you.
Yeah, Courtney. You made this for Daddy?
It's Courtney and Daddy.
Well, what is that?
Like what is that, Daddy?
A bird feeder for Daddy. And bird
seeds. Bird seeds. Oh, right. Courtney, put the Courtney, put the bird feeder next to the bird seeds.
Happy Father's Day. You gave me my first Father's Day present.
Daddy, wait, wait. This is a bumblebee.
Daddy,
yeah, okay. And this is a ladybug.
All right.
Wait.
Look both ways. Stop. Look both ways, Courtney. Stop, Courtney. Courtney!
Carlton, take that off. You're not wearing that.
Okay.
Here, it's the summertime, and he's wearing a sweatshirt.
Yeah, I gotta make him
take it off. Bye. Bye, Mr. Fourth Grader. Come home with Fifth Grader. Well, today's Sunday. Are y'all going to school tomorrow?
No.
Why not?
We're vacationing.
We haven't started. We're back.
I think that is for
you. All right, let's see who can blow the biggest one.
Oh, guys.
Wow, that's a pretty big one.
No, we're not one big one.
Big one. Big one. Alright, who's next? Alright, Courtney for the winner. Courtney for the win. If she gets it out, she's the winner. Now you only get one try. Go, Court. Courtney's the winner. Alright, Carlton, first game Courtney won. Wow. Now that's a monster one. Alright, Caroline. Up. Alright, Courtney. Carlton won.
Yeah.
All right, Carlton has a win. Courtney has a win. All right, Carlton's turn. Go. But it popped. It didn't fly. Oh, Caroline may be the winner. All right, Courtney.
That's your bubble. Courtney, hurry up.
Oh, it's close. I think it's Caroline. Everybody's won one time. This is for the championship of the entire world.
Yeah.
Yep. Oh, Carlton's not going to be the winner. Caroline's not the winner. Can Courtney get a bubble? Oh, it flew out. It flew out. Caroline's the winner. Courtney's the winner, I mean.
No, Carlton
out. All right, go, Caroline. Go, Court. Carlton didn't get one. Wow, that's a monster balloon.
My turn.
I can't get it.
My turn.
It's bigger than a humongous head.
Stop hitting my finger. No, I could win! Darn.
Bubble blowing contest.
Oh, Daddy! And didn't Daddy. Do it!
Carlton, watch! Carlton!
Go, Dad. Alright, now it's Caroline's turn. And Caroline?
Whoa, look at that bubble!
You can blow the most bubbles at one time.
Alright, Daddy's first. And Daddy?
Then,
Caroline. Wow, two bubbles. Wow.
One bubble.
All right, Caroline's next. And she blows zero.
What? No, I blew one bubble.
Okay. All right, one Courtney. And it's zero. Daddy is the champion. Go, Daddy. Oh, go, Daddy. Oh,
let's
go,
try again.
Daddy. All right, Daddy's turn.
Oh, look.
Daddy blew like four.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's about 10.
Yeah.
Watch me.
All right, Caroline blows. Two.
She goes.
All right, Courtney blows. Courtney.
Four.
Courtney blew four, and Daddy is the winner again.
One.
Watch you see that?
Watch this.
Caroline's turn. Whoa, look at that bubble.
I blew like four.
What?
All right, Courtney.
There's four right there.
I blew like six.
Courtney, zero, and Caroline is the winner. Go, Caroline.
Yeah.
Fly up the camera, Caroline. La, 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 la.
Mine.
Turn to go.
Hi. Mine is
going
to
take. Yeah. Good job, folks.
Swimming practice / swimming lessons, and here's Courtney with the hat on. Cap, I guess you'd call it. They started lessons a week or so ago. It's really helping Carlton and Caroline and Courtney. Nicholas. Wow, that's good, Nicholas.
All by yourself, look at that. Let's see. Now can you do a kick in the feet and move your eyes? Try all the way up there. Kick the feet. Awesome. All right, good job. Let's go three
times upstairs,
okay?
Caroline, Courtney, you can do that. Good job, Courtney.
Oop, I got you. You ready?
Good job, Miss Red, White, and Blue.
Thank you.
definitely do. What did I say I was going to be out of town? Alright, so not tonight. Probably the 16th or the 23rd. Good job, Courtney. Kick. Good job, Courtney. You kicked the whole way. Wow. Awesome. Who are you, mister? Hey, Caroline, no practice today. They canceled it. There's a meet. Yeah.
Poor Courtney freezing.
Awesome. Kick your feet. I got you. Keep going.
You don't want him? Good job, Courtney. Great. Go find me another sheep. Let's see if she has another sheep. Here, take this with you. What? Thank you. That's good. Hey.
Y'all are doing good. Keep your head down. Beginning his swimming career. There he goes. That's good.
Go, Carlton!
Oh, he's doing good. His first race. Wake up, Carlton! Good job. You just did something I never did. Swam in a swimming race.
We've got a third call for event number 15-07-25.
Here we go. Caroline's first race as a swimmer. At the Wellington Pool. Here goes Caroline. All right, Carolina. All right, Caroline! Yay! She did good. She did good, didn't she?
Yeah, she did.
Caroline, awesome!
205,
400, 141. You are fast, Caroline.
3, 8, 3, and then 18, timer's ready.
There goes Carlton. There he goes.
We have second call for event 20 and first call for event 21 girls, 13, 14, 15, 15.
Put his head down, go, go, go. He put his head down, he does better. He's coming back. Go, Carlton, go! Go, man! You got second. Good job, Carlton! You came back, you were in third. Give me five, man. Hey, when you put your head down, that's when you started going fast. I know, you did good. Here's Caroline getting in for a backstroke. Here goes Caroline on the backstroke.
Second call for event 39, girls 9, 10, 25 backstroke. And first call for event 40, boys 9, 10, 25 backstroke.
Go, Caroline, go! Put your head back! Put your head back! Go! No, look, if she puts her head back, she'll relax more. No, she's not either. Not Caroline. Second place. Yay, Caroline! Who's that grabbing me? Good job, Caroline! Good job, Caroline!
I got second!
Yeah, I know.
Timers and judges, after this race, we'll come
we
back
got three people
out.
Racing here.
All timers and judges ready?
Yes, all boys,
place
the seat.
Yeah.
Go, Collier! Go, Collier!
Good! And all you've got it! Second call for event 41 and
42. Been good. Go, Carson!
42 to be heard for the pool. Event 42, girls 13 and 14.
Close.
Together.
Go, Collier!
Go, Collier!
As all the judges and timers make their move, he's not a volunteer in there, has volunteers. Please give them a big round of applause for all the hard work they do to help us win. Thank you all volunteers very much.
Hey, good job, Carlton.
Thank you all coaches.
That's good, man.
Coaching.
Give me five. You did good. Good job, man. Way to go, Carson. Good job. That's the end of your first career day of swimming.
It's an all-day affair. You were right. All right, good job, Carson. Yay!
Yeah.
What are you doing, Brittany? Well, he didn't want that. You hollered about wanting to come to eat, wanting to stop, and all that stuff. That's
well,
ridiculous.
She'd be saying, well,
he
well.
Said we were getting stopped. Remember? He said that to my
daddy, stop, get food.
What?
I have a beard.
You have a beard? Okay.
Turn around, look at that.
Well,
the bird just left.
The bird? Okay,
we'll
be back.
They flew away.
There it goes.
I saw the wonder.
You saw what?
There's that.
Oh,
he didn't stop. I
think
he's
there's a cardinal.
Yeah.
Don't go in too far. Here it comes, Caroline. Thank you. big bucket to help him. Looking for shells. Good job, Courtney. You're the best sandcastle builder. Run over there where Caroline is. I want to get you on the camera. You want to do it? Sit right there. Courtney, sit right there. Turn around. Turn around the other way.
I want to help
you,
Courtney.
No, turn around the other way, Courtney. Sit that way. right, by the fences. We're here at the beach for the Teton. Crossing the Caroline and the three Teton boys. Alligator. What's their boy's name? And the other one? What's the oldest one?
Christopher.
Christopher, Chad, and Garrett. Since we weren't sure who won. Oh! on your mark.
All right, I'm ready.
Get set. Go. That was close. You touched him by his tad. Caroline on the right, Carlson on the left. Chip in the way. Trip, buddy!
Go back. We're going to do one more.